to your knee on the bench, and also your hands